If you're gluing up a project, it's best to have the right materials. Don't use your finger when you're trying to spread your glue. Grab a glue spreader. This is a silicone brush that works really, really well for spreading wood glue on pieces. It helps you make sure you get your wood glue all the way to the edges. It gets a nice even coat. And if you spill some, it has a scraper on the end to get it off. This makes sure that your boards won't slip around. By putting it onto big globs of glue, you can clamp things down and then everything will set right.